no mouthpiece, bitch.
What the fuck, man? Shit,
I'm fucked up, man. I'm a gangster, you could check.
Yeah, out here, you heard me? Little video shoots, you know, behind the scenes, you know. Regular shit, you heard me? Tour start in like 2-3 days, so I'm gonna shoot as many videos as I can before the tour starts. So then, you know. And then I'm gonna probably continue to shoot videos. That's really been the part that I've been missing is the visuals, you know what I'm saying? As far as my evolution as an artist and what I've evolved into, because I'm like, music is so therapeutic to me until I'm like, man, every idea I have, I just song until I really had to step back out the studio because I got so much music and just start shooting videos, visuals, I guess, so to say, for lack of a better term. Whatever that better term may be, you hear me? We just out here, man. We putting it together, man. We working hard, grinding hard. You know, we thanking God, and we remaining blessed. We staying humble with everything, you hear me?
Freeway, Brave Ones Association. I don't get tired.
This the nigga, you heard me? He do all the, you know, pop, you know. Say big boy, I might knock this old pussy ass nigga out here. I done fired, I'm sorry. I really know I'm out of track.
I had 19 calls for him in jail.
Yeah, not the 4 months, the 3 months when I did the 3 years. Then I just turned right back around, did 4 months, I just came back home. You know. This comes from hard work. Beat the streets up. Pass out CDs everywhere I go. Grind hard. Don't stop. You know. You nigga be talking about Gates, put a real nigga on. Put your cell phone, pussy. Let me fuck your old lady if you want me to take care of you. Let me fuck your old lady. You gotta work, nigga. You gonna work, you ain't gonna eat. You gonna work, you gonna eat.
Cousin CJ trying to hit me with a brick of rum. In Alexandria is nothing for the kid it gone. With music, I ain't want awards, but I kept it gangster. Gonna be a guard in New Orleans like that nigga Damon. Landlord in the South like my nigga Lucian. Corvette in front of David Wade screeching Freely Lucas. Fuck that nigga, bitch, I gotta say Freely Lucas.
Yeah, we just shot like 3 different videos today, and we about to shoot the next scene to the John Gotti. We about to go to shoot the office scene, and we gonna go shoot the restaurant scene. I'm in here with my brother, my Puerto Rican brother, you hear me? Dude Fat, you hear me? He my right-hand man throughout the whole scene. He my right-hand man in real life. Y'all know how this shit goes, man. I don't get tired of BWA Bread Ones Association.
And if you fuck around with Razor, bitch, I'm out my body. Sideways, Coopy out my body. Whole click pull up in vets, bitch, we out our body. And you ever disrespect it, then it's kamikaze. I just be with me a shooter like I'm John.
You know, football, you heard me? Like John Gotti.
You gotta be getting this shit out of my
You can't touch me, man. Don't touch me. You,
I got a BWA sweatshirt. You want that bitch, nigga?
John Gotti. I feel like John Gotti.
Put your hands down when you talking to me, bitch.
John Gotti. It ain't shit to send a hit. I feel like John Gotti. It ain't shit to send a hit. I feel like John Gotti.